Developing right now, Memphis police are investigating a possible case of road rage on Interstate 40. Officers say someone opened fire around 7:15 last night on westbound I-40 near Riverside Drive. A woman says she was approaching the Arkansas Bridge when someone in a dark blue Ford Mustang fired two shots, shattering her passenger window. She wasn't hurt, but told police she did not get a very good look at the gunman.